Local woman and her horse have found themselves among some elite company after their ride earlier today in New Market. The tandem is now part of the Century Club in Dressage. Rita Dunn and her horse, the Grande Finale, took part in their century ride this morning. A century ride is a huge deal because the ages of the rider and the horse add up to 100 years old. Dunn is 79 and Finale is 21. The milestone horse ride took place during the dressage at the River 2 competition held at the River Glen Equestrian Park. Rita is the oldest person to earn the United States Dressage Federation gold medal, with none other than the Grande Finale. This medal is achieved by competing at the highest levels, intermediate and Grand Prix, by getting specific scores. Dunn recounts when she and Finale first paired up and their accomplishments since.
I bought him as a three-year-old that had just been started, and I've done all the training with a lot of help from three particular instructors and friends who got our bronze, silver, and gold medals and our gold freestyle bar. So he's done everything there is to do within dressage, and this was just the cap off.
The Century Club was formed at the Dressage Foundation in 96 with the intent to encourage older dressage riders to stay active in the sport.